It's like a dream, man. Growing up right next to Michigan State, you always see them playing Indiana, and you always see it on TV. Now I get the chance to play in person.